The Shash has given a sneak peek into a new rescue technique that evacuates soldiers from dangerous situations in just seconds. U.S. Army video shows six soldiers being hoisted into the air in a click-and-collect maneuver. Lined up two in a row, the soldiers wait on the ground below the hovering chopper before being pulled skyward, where they dangle over ground while locked in harnesses. The technique, also known as the Special Patrol Insertion and Extraction System, can be used for rescuing troops from a war zone, such as Afghanistan, without a helicopter needing to land. The Daily Star reports, in Helmand, there was always a danger that after a heavy contact with the Taliban, the Chinook would come in and land on a mine. In fact, several times we had to abort landings, an unnamed source told the news site. This system can overcome that and be applied to a number of scenarios, such as extraction from jungle where it is difficult to land a helicopter, and of course inserting forces in respect of counter-terror operations. Copyright 9 Digital Pty Ltd. 2017.